By the way, it's a really honor from Michela holding the camera, and then my brother from Austria.
That's me, man.
Come from Austria to Ireland.
But you forgot the younger brother is coming.
Oh, yeah. My younger brother from Austria.
Yeah, brother. He's a bra. Thank you.
Mr. Dan.
What's the crack over there?
We go to the Irish bar.
Irish bar. And then we
drink whiskey.
And afterwards, we are totally wasted, right?
Yeah, then we done like this. No, we done like this.
Look at me.
Done like this.
Yeah, that's the plan. So, trespassing. It's crazy, man. Totally crazy. You know? Look at this. We have a nice weather. It's pretty good. And a lot of people's there. I like Dublin.
It's really busy. It's
Now over there is the famous drinking place, you know?
You're gonna get a drink there?
Maybe we'll see, man. We can go there. Through a grave if I must, a flag what I love, and a flag what I trust. This is right?
Dublin Castle in Dublin City.
Hair cutter here in Dublin, and I'm so glad about this now. And look at my friend, my brother there. He's really a little bit, how you say it, scared about this. But I like it, really, I like it. And in 15 minutes, maybe probably, I have another brother. But I want to introduce in 1 hour, okay? Look at this, now he have it now, but he will lose definitely in 10 minutes. It's similar than the famous Angkor Wat bar. Similar, famous Angkor. It's, but it's no, unfortunately no popcorn free.
Yes,
sir. Also nice.
We're gonna find some place that pitches in beer and free popcorn.
It's not fair. This guy just arrested me.
I don't want to
get my
hair off.
And yeah. Just do it, man.
Yes. Augen zu und durch.
What does that mean?
This. Close your eyes and.
Close your eyes and just do it.
And just do it.
No.
Yes.
My hair beautiful. I want my hair long.
Yes.
But not yet.
But so it walks to the.
Here, nice, right?
Oh, here.
I got him.
Crazy! Crazy Austrian guy. He's a crazy Austrian guy.
Yeah, I'm so thankful for this, man. It's a.
This is the final day. This is the final day of my hair.
Take a seat. We have enough time.
What's wrong with you? Thank you.
into the building of the Guinness storehouse in Dublin.
Looking forward to wear my short, wear nothing, because in our country now it's really hot now, and I like it. The same in your beautiful country, Cambodia, it's 35 degrees. I prefer this temperature.
This temperature?
No. But I'm really thinking about you, my friend, because now it's summer. But you are wearing in the summertime gloves, you know. What are you doing in the wintertime? That's the question.
You're tired. Do you want
tired
coffee?
And I'm a little bit sad.
Oh, don't be sad. You can come back to Ireland again. The last day in Dublin for us, and this guy is gonna head back to Austria in a couple of hours. It's time to say goodbye to Dublin now.